I've been working here for 38 years. It's a pleasure. I think I have a dream work. Going up, seeing all this beautiful landscape, seeing the fjords, seeing the waterfalls, all the happy people, all are smiling, all are on holiday. My name is Knut Kvamme. I'm working as a guard in the Flåm Line. Oh, it's a great journey. It's coming tourists from all over the world. In the summertime, it's coming approximately 700,000 visiting us here. You come here from the fjord at the sea row. You come up and you go up to the mountains.
Morning. Thank you.
My name is Jean Dixon. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, USA. I ride a commuter train every day. The difference is phenomenal in that aspect of it. It's a great train. It's everyone's friendly, and it's you couldn't ask for a better scenery. You know, the scenery is out of this world.
I'm Bengt Hammer. I'm sales and marketing manager of the Flåm Railway. We actually have reached about our limit in the high season period, which is August and July, but the potential for off-season is enormous. We hope for a good expansion, but it's difficult to get people going to the fjord area in winter time.
If it gets too big, it's more commercial. Thinking about Disneyland, we don't want that one. We want pure nature, we want pure waterfall.
Our next and final stop is Flåm, platform to the left-hand side.
I've been many places, but come back again to Flåm. I think, oh, this is the most beautiful place.